Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Hi. What's up? Okay. Let's see if I can get this figured out. Well, I cannot help you with the mic volume because it is up as far as it goes, unless I get my face really close to the mic. Ooh. Or is it this mic? Is it this mic? It might be this mic. Oh my God, why? Shouldn't be this one. Let's see if I can change it. Mic, where is my mic? Audio input. That is incorrect. Sure, let's just add something really quick. Audio. Why does this have to be such a in the ass. Audio input. Add a source. Add an audio source. Oh, it updated. Cool. Okay, I'm not even gonna mess with this right now. I just have to hold the mic to my face. I guess I could use my gaming headset. Maybe that would work. Ooh. You're just gonna have to deal with it. It's gonna be more ASMR. No, so it should be using my mic up here, but it's doing this one. I think it's because it's hooked up to the controller and not my usual configuration. Yeah. Anyway, audio is fine, just a bit low. Okay, I have to talk quietly anyway. So, just go back to this. I need a second screen to do this correctly. Do this.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
Anybody else?
Your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares. If you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess.
I'm right-handed.
But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
I'm way too high for this. Scary. Ooh, don't fuck with that.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
We are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go, and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth.
Cream chicken.
Speak her name!
Cream chicken.
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Oh, it looks like the witch from a
woman. You call that curse a child?
Rangers.
What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
So cute. What is all this? What is all this? Blah, 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 blah. I just want to play the game normal. I'm gonna regret that later.
I'm gonna regret this real bad.
I'm pretty sure it's just a setting, isn't it? You just go into the computer and switch to left-handed? right? So the buttons are opposite.
Pretty sure that's how it goes.
Serious question though. Is the audio really crackly? Like, do you hear it? Or is it just my headphones? Because if it's just my headphones, I'm gonna switch this shit. Please let me know.
Trees for those berries.
Ooh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There.
That I can get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places. Can't climb out. Thank you.
the Third Order the whole time?
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
A big circle.
Up ahead. What's that?
Tacos.
A dead person.
A dead person.
There's something shiny there. A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. More lights. A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
good stuff.
It changed color. Changed color too.
This way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Here. What happened to them?
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
I...
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. Starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. Muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
How does it stay charged? Like ultra Wi-Fi, or does it suck your life force? Oh, question.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter. But they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace. The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Boop. Okay. Where is it picking up my audio from? That's what I want to know. Can I plug into here? Yes. Sorry, I have to do something about the clicking. It's driving me crazy. Can you still hear me? Can you still hear the game? Oh. That was so bad. Alright. Let's try this again. Here we go. Sorry, I had to do something.
Follow me into the tall grass.
Okay, let's crouch into the tall grass. Where's this machine at?
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy.
Such machines are called Watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds,
I don't think it's just my, I think it's my laptop.
Listen closely and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Ooh, cool.
Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you.
I tried.
Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
I like the graph animation. Shit, I wasn't paying attention.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
He's a crackhead.
He's smiling at us.
Deb!
Creep.
Get back where you belong! Deb!
Back in the cage.
Ignore him. We are outcasts, and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool.
He is a fool.
Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Oh, what? Okay. What's that?
There. See them?
No.
These are called striders.
Collecting berries. Or something.
Ha! Get!
Yeah, get. Wrong pony.
Why'd you chase them off?
Metal pony.
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley.
Okay.
You'll see.
Okay. Okay. We'll stop and collect it.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
I don't know if these are rocks.
Those will do. Follow.
I wasn't done yet. How many stuff can I hold? Oh, that's a lot of rocks. I got 7 rocks. Dude, you're going so fast. I've got little 6-year-old legs, man. Chill.
There's the herd. All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them. Draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Okay.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Where are you?
Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
I don't know where you're at, dude.
Balrog near me. Throw a rock to draw the Watcher towards me.
Is that you?
There. Come, girl, it's safe now. Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Let's do it. Take off.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Ridgewood?
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Okay.
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Right.
Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet. It is time to make your first kill, Aloy.
All right, let's do it.
Strider, one of the weaker machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
What?
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. Good strike! Hit! Keep firing!
What the fuck else do you want, dude?
You did well today, but you have much to learn.
I shot a metal pony.
Tomorrow, we train again.
Damn,
what was that?
Let's do it.
That boy! The one running the brave trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick!
Barrel roll! It's the only way I can keep up with you while you're running! Got some stamina. Run! What's up, Gasser? How are you?
I can sneak through!
You will not. Aloy!
Yep. Guess I gotta go save somebody with my rocks. I've got four of them. Throw me my bow.
Slowly and quietly.
Yeah, I'm gonna fail.
You can't let them see me.
Where am I going?
Their paths.
I just did.
Almost there.
Bun of the well. Well bun. Okay. Hide in that tall grass. Oh shit.
Oh no. That watcher saw me.
That's not what I wanted to do. I just got killed by a robot.
So I can sneak past.
Okay. Don't run. Just walk. Can I just move like really, really slow and be cool? go, homie. Gotta go.
What? How is this?
Shh. Shut up. Let's go.
Follow me.
How do you know to avoid them?
First time? Magic? Made it, kind of. Found the dead once.
So, it is no plaything.
I'm a wizard.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Bless you too, son.
Boy! She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless.
Oh, so mean.
Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
How do we look in? These people are assholes.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law.
You just fucking saved him.
We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Dude, that's how serial killers are made.
Stay away, no mother!
Can I shoot him in the face? What? I've got to make choices? Shit.
Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why?
Little bastard hit me with a rock.
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me!
The Proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
A boon.
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Tacos. Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the Proving.
Do I have to?
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. And it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
I've got this Tamagotchi on my head. We're cool. Don't worry. I couldn't do that. So proud. Thank you, Gamo. YouTube needs to step up their box.
Rost. Rost. Rost.
Oh, they have fish.
Where is he? 2 days before the Proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Oh, I'm level 3. What button is that? Oh, I can unlock skills? Okay. Prowler. Hunter. Silent drops. Precision. How many do I have? I have 3 skill points. Okay. good to me. Crafting. I have no crafting. Notebook. Okay. Numbers. Oh, ooh. Your spear can knock off machine's armor using the right bumper.
He said we go hunting this morning.
On a training dummy.
Why isn't he here?
Wait, what?
Where's he gone to?
Maybe I should go live, you're right.
Reach, reach. Got their attention.
Oh, I quick saved. Okay. Yeah.
What's he doing up there?
Smoking.
He's just standing there.
Can
What's
I jump?
Going on with him?
Oh, I can. Ooh, parkour.
Aloy, you're here.
I am here. We do kind of live together.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows?
Fire arrows?
What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No.
Lies.
I'm fine.
That doesn't mean anything.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, Karst. That man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
Oh, hello, Nora.
That
How
sounds
are you?
Ominous. All right.
You.
See you at the North Gate.
Happy New Year. Where do I gotta go? What is this? Oh. Okay. Parkour. Can I just jump off this mountain? I probably shouldn't. That sounds bad. But can I?
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
Okay, I won't jump to my death. I'll go down here, I guess. Can't I just jump down? Oh, can I use that? Can I, like, slide down there? I'm gonna try it. Oh god.
Something's really bothering him.
Mm-hmm. God, that's so far. What the hell? Hope you're doing well too, Nora. It's been a while. Oh, man. I'm gonna save this.
Grace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after
the proving.
2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth.
Yeah, I don't think
so. There could be an excuse for that. Alright, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
A herd. Happy belated holiday to you too, sir. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Kwanzaa, Happy Hanukkah, all the holidays. Okay, so I need to talk to Karst and trade fire arrows. Whoa, wait, those are things, right? Like I need to kill them things? It is gonna attack me. I forgot how to do things. Oh, there's a whole bunch from over here. Little berries or things.
I'll tuck that away.
I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. Do I have to cross that bridge? Whoa, slidey. Okay. So I do need to kill these things. Crossing the bridge.
Would you not help me?
Nope. Who? You? Oh, there's a person over here.
Please.
What do you want?
A word?
What?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Sure.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right.
And what if she's
I'm begging
not?
You.
Oh my god. Do I do that first? Oh, what the hell? God, why do I keep sliding like that?
That's it. Nothing to see here.
Kill you. Oh god. No, I want to drop down the ledge.
Get out of this.
Yes. Oh my god, there's a whole bunch of failing.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Something's gonna kill me. Please. Into this right now. How was your Christmas? I didn't do anything on New Year's. Just kind of potatoed it. I was trying to find that dude's daughter. I don't know what happened though.
Good thing I'm shunned, or I'd actually have to talk to these idiots.
Goss, I'm getting paranoid.
For all mother. Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Is he up there? Oh, bitch, you can climb up all kinds of rocks, but you can't climb up this one? That's what I thought.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Weird. I must be blind. I don't see anybody.
Outcast on my doorstep, all mother protect me.
You drank a couple friends.
Surprised
oh
you
gosh.
Saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
I was house sitting for somebody over Christmas, which was nice. They had a nice house and a couple dogs.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
She does too, though.
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
She's got some crazy hair.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens.
What?
What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Bitch. Did I? I did.
I thought you wanted a tripcaster. I'm ready to trade when you are.
That'll be one. Yes. Choose a spot.
You've got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right?
Okay.
My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me.
Everyone keeps getting sick. That's another thing that keeps happening. Colds and flus.
Why do you take the risk trading with outcasts?
Every time
flu bug that
went
around not too long ago.
If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
What is up with you?
It's because
you
used to be one, isn't it?
Gamer?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's Heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
So they just socially shun people?
Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Hey, do you have fire arrows? Oh, we have got shock arrows. That's pretty sweet. How many things do I have? 23 shards. I can sell you stuff. I'm gonna buy some sticks. I don't want my sticks. Fine.
Always a pleasure doing business.
Goodbye, Rost.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
Big bless. Big bless. Ooh, to equip the TriCaster, bring up the weapons wheel by holding the left bumper and select default image bar. Okay. I don't need that right now. I guess I need more arrows, don't I? I shot a lot of them. Okay, aim at the ground. Oh. Guess I should practice this thing. Meow. Blaze from Striders. Okay, so I need to find some of those things. Campfire! Fire, fire! Whoosh. Oh god! Who the f- I'm shooting you in the face, dude! Lady? Lady dude? Open up that. Ruins. Okay, I want to go there. Where is it? Oh.
Just because I'm shunned doesn't mean I won't pass through.
Dude said his daughter was here somewhere, right?
Bite out here. Breathing. Where's my pony? I know I can get a pony. Creamy. Fiorana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
I'm in trouble. Look, you're gonna have to stay up there for a minute. There's shit to collect.
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you jumped down already? Give me money.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to.
That bastard.
Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Alana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. By all, Mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
No.
I'll look for your spear.
You're gonna find your spear?
You
too?
Will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
You better give me a bunch of money. Didn't you just activate it? Very confused, but I will go. We should go over there. Oh, thank you. Thank you for what? Investigate the area. I just did. I just did investigate the area. Damn, she's got really cool smartphone device. Is that the thing? Like a weird creepy body right here. And now what?
God.
Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Jesus, who did this? I was following them earlier. Oh.
Mother's cradle.
Fiddlesticks. Really pretty. I don't know how old it is. Oh jeez, what's that sound?
The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river.
Yeah, I
better check the other side.
Boom, boom, blah, blah, boom. Oh my god, what the hell is that for? Look, I'm looking for a staff or something. Oh, okay. All this for a staff.
To get that spear.
Got no more ammo? Oh, good thing I can just craft it whenever.
Gone. well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
In the rock. Well, I can't kill you if you're in the rock, sir. Stay in the rock, I guess. I can't shoot you. You are inside of the rock. Fuck this. Wait, I can collect all this. I did collect it, didn't I? Oh no. Metal shards to make some stuff. Just stay in there. So annoying. Oh, fire. I'm bringing back your mother's stuff. Oh, what's that thing? Is that a bird? I'm gonna kill it. Oh, that's really fast. Okay, fuck the bird. Fuck that bird! Can I take this back? I would like to have this back, please. Oh, it's Derek! What's up, sir?
There he
is. How are you?
The service.
Oh, wait. Where am I going? Shoot. I already forgot. That's so far. What's up, Derek? I don't know how well my audio is right now. Thank you so much for the gift. Really appreciate it. I will totally send you a video.
The Outcast Girl.
I will promote the hell out of your channel. Oh, why is this so far? So I was gonna play Siege, but I'm currently unable to log into the frickin' PlayStation Network. I'm not happy about it. Oh my gosh, why is this so far? Audio sounds good, thank you. Try. No, you deserve it. Like, you've got a good thing going.
All mother be praised, Aloy's back!
I am back, dude. I missed you. Oh, shit. What's up? I brought your stick.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear.
I hope you've got money.
When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Oh, this time it's not Ubisoft, though. This time it's PlayStation.
I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
I can't log into my PlayStation account, so I can't play anything on the PlayStation.
She was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Did I get anything? You didn't give me anything. Oh, wait. Spear damage boost and 1,000 XP. Alright, I'll take that. Gather Blaze and Striders. Okay. Strider Sight. I can't be that far from it. Oh shit. Yeah. Oops. Oh, where's the tall grass? I need tall grass. Somebody give me tall grass. Oh. Strider, I need a strider. Is that a strider? Strider. I'm gonna die. Shoot in the face. Nope. You're right next to me, aren't you? Oh god. Oh, shit. I tried to roll. Go. Run. What the fuck? What the fuck? Ah. I'm sorry. Yeah. Trying to find time to play games. I do love Xbox though. Xbox is my favorite of the consoles. Oh, weapon wheel. The big money on games part, it's just I don't have time. You should. My thought is I'm gonna be playing games anyway. I should probably just stream it. I guess I should save these. What is this? Sorry, person, you can go. Dragon style roleplay? What games would you play on your channel? got like a mix up of everything on here. On this channel. Didn't start out as gaming though. Far Cry. Alright.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
I do. Where's Rost at? Rost. We're 219 steps away? Oh my gosh. Ooh. Playing it with some of my friends in Phoenix. And it was fun.
What are they hunting out there? Beyond the embrace. It can't be just one machine.
I've heard that they've done a lot of work on it. Improving.
Aloy.
Cyberpunk. I really wanted to play Cyberpunk too. I'm a big fan of The Witcher and the Project Red developers.
You have the fire arrows.
I have the fire arrows.
Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark?
I have a tripcaster.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Well, perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Yes.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Everyone's ear to face ratio bothers me.
I don't understand. Those explosions are
game,
outside the embrace.
Life.
What can we
that.
Do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Until then, we wait.
We've got time right now.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Aww, poor Rost. Oops.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
What? I gotta rest? What do I gotta do? What is this? Rest at the campfire. Okay. What is that weird noise? Hello, boy. Quick save.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the Embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy.
True wilds.
With threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Do I have to follow you? Is that what we're doing? Oh no, don't follow you.
Follow the path. It's not far.
I will follow it. We better collect stuff.
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see. I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
I've been harvesting all the
parts. Watch your surroundings.
Suck it, Lucas. Oh, that's red. What's that mean? Inventory's full.
For later. Did I pass where I needed to go? Went the wrong direction. I need this wood. This wood is my wood. This wood is your wood. Ooh. Oh shit, that. Tall grass. Yeet.
Won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
Yeah, why can't
they? Did. The kills we've passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Possibly a little bit of bow? Done yet. It's gonna collect more stuff. Oh no.
An entire lodge? Wrecked. By
wrecked
sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Oh. on this scene. There's a saber-toothed tiger thing.
That will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene.
Okay.
You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Where is this thing? Progress? Progress, yes. Trigger it, I guess. Tooth ate it all. Oh, that's right. I could have healed myself. He's not doing a good job. Oh, shit.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach.
Yes.
Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
No, don't do that. Why do you keep doing that?
Just stay out of their way for now.
Good. about these traps, though? Set up this trap. Nope. Don't fucking turn the fucking thing. Oh my god, why?
Go on, shoot.
I don't want to use my stupid stick. Trying to set up a barricade. Go away. Go away.
Safe. For a few minutes anyway.
No, it's not. It's right there. God. Tall grass. Where is the fucking tall grass? I'm gonna fucking die right now. Go.
It saw me.
Yeah, it did see you. Oh my god. Why did that mess me up so much? Just run really, really fast.
Stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach.
That's what I said the last time.
Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Okay. No, no, don't do that. Sure, that looks good.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Why do you keep slipping? I'm stuck in a tree. I'm stuck in a fucking tree.
They're scanning for me.
Yeah, it's right on top of me. Seriously. The worst scam ever.
Okay, they're heading back.
Thank you.
set it on something closer.
Definitely set a tripwire over there. I've got one more.
I need the right ammo.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
I mean, I died twice.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
Oh, it's 1:30. My phone just went into sleep mode. I'll save after this.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe?
Thanks.
You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
Oh, but now I'm hungry. I also need more medical leave.
Dawn has passed.
I got messed up.
This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Okay.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
You can change your outfits as you go along.
But if I'm going to stand for something,
you pick up different
it'll
tribes.
Have to be something I believe in.
Uniforms.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
Rost, darling. I love this game too. It's been a long time. I played it when it first came out, and I never finished it, so. Yeah. My brother got it for me for Christmas, and this is what I'm gonna play. Bye! How have you been, Stoner? How was your New Year's and Christmas? And I need to get your address so I can mail you some stickers, sir. Isn't there a new one coming out too? The Frozen Horizon, Frozen something? I don't know if I'll play that right away, but I did want to replay this.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Do I get points? I'll do my points first. Two skills. This one, and then I'll get that one later. Pretty sure I just did that with that saber-toothed cat thing. Chair. That's next on my list. Chair. Oh, it's late. I'm gonna get up super early tomorrow. Not super early. It's not that early. It's not that early. Anyway, thank you all for coming in, stopping by. Stoner, Derek, Nora, Gamer, Gaffer, Close Gamer. All the bots that came in and said hi. Oh, Joanne was in here too, that's right. Joanne, I miss you. Alright, thanks for coming in. I will, I don't have a set schedule for playing this. I'm just gonna play it whenever I get an hour or two. So yeah, thanks for watching. I will see you all somewhere on the internet. Have a good night. Bye.